Assembling the Philips Avent Comfort Manual breast pump is easy and can be done in a few simple steps. Before you start, make sure you wash, rinse and sterilise the non-electrical parts and wash your hands thoroughly before you handle the cleaned parts. Insert the white valve into the pump body from underneath and push it in as far as possible. Screw the pump body onto the Philips Avent natural bottle until it is securely fixed. Place the silicone diaphragm with stem into the pump body from above. Make sure it fits securely around the rim by pressing down with your fingers to ensure a perfect seal. Hook the handle onto the stem and push it down onto the pump body until it clicks into place. Place the soft massage cushion into the funnel-shaped section of the pump body. Push in the inner part of the massage cushion as far as possible and make sure that it's perfectly sealed all around the rim of the pump body. Then run your finger on the flat surfaces between the petals to make sure there is no trapped air behind the cushion. You can place the cover over the massage cushion to keep the breast pump clean while you prepare for expressing or when travelling.